And they're very, very important because they help keep you safe. Does anyone here remember the rules for crossing the street?
You should use your eyes and your ears.
That's right. Look and listen.
And you should look all around.
Uh-huh.
And then look all around again.
Oh, very good. Any others?
You only cross at the corner or where there's a stop sign.
Yeah, like that one right there.
Huh? Huh?
And when you cross the street, you have to hold a grown-up's hand.
What a good idea.
No, Barney. Uh-huh. There are a lot of rules.
Oh, yes, there are. But they're easy and fun to practice. Look both ways when you cross the street. Here's the reason why. There might be a car or bus or a big truck zooming by. Look both ways when you cross the street. Look both ways when you cross the street. Look both ways, don't move your feet till you look both ways when you cross the street. Hold my hand.
Okay, here we go.
Look both ways when you cross the street, to the left and to the right.
Look both ways when you cross the street, hold the grown-ups hand real tight.
Look both ways when you cross the street. Look both ways when you cross the street. Look both ways, don't move your feet till you look both ways when you cross the street.
Hi! See a friend on the other side of the street. You can wave and shout hello.
Hello!
Don't ever cross the street yourself. First get help from a grown-up, you know.
Oh, what a good idea.
Look both ways when you cross the street. Look both ways when you cross the street. Look both ways, don't move your feet till you look both ways when you cross the street. Look both ways, don't move your feet till you look both ways when you cross